I'm gonna hide spectator comments, though. Right? The fuck was that? Food?
Oh my God. Oh my God, what the fuck? There's tons of drawings in the living room. I found like three.
What, really?
Yeah.
I missed a ton then. I found one in the kitchen.
Well, you need to go back to the living room then. I found three in the living room so far.
Oh, yep, here's one.
I don't like these creakins.
Right. Hey, here's one. I'm holding on to my teddy tight. Oh, there's another one. Did you find the one that was behind the TV?
Yeah.
Or the piano, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's how many I found, three.
Yeah, I found three.
And I haven't found any more.
What the fuck? There's that fucking. Nope. I'm climbing up on my chair.
Where's the one that you found in the kitchen?
It's inside of the island.
Okay.
Just wait until you get to the corner over by the heater.
What the fuck was that?
Oh my God!
This game's way too freaky.
I love it. My heart is like tripping.
Yeah.
The fuck was
You might
that?
want to scoot chairs around in the kitchen and get up on places you can't reach
I
just
already
in
did.
case they're strong. Okay. All the counters and stuff.
Yep. There's nothing up there as far as I saw. But I will try again. I tried to jump over to the actual, like, wall counter, but I can't
Yeah, I
make
don't
it.
see anything.
What is that? Uh-uh.
What the fuck was that? Oh my god.
Who does that?
What?
Who the fuck puts shoes under their fucking dress?
Right? Because why?
You fucking faggots.
Is this store really locked? Or is it just because I have to scoot a chair over? Babe.
What? Oh no, you gotta scoot a chair over.
Okay.
I can't get this. There's a drawing right here, but I can't get it. I don't like that noise. I don't want to keep going. Fuck this. Why is this shit happening to a 2-year-old?
Right? Oh yeah, I see the drawing too.
Mom.
Huh?
Mom.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck is that?
So many noises and I don't like it.
Me either. And the heartbeat.
Shit sucks.
What the fuck?
The fuck was that?
This poor kid.
I know, I kind of feel bad.
Imagine Curdy going through something like this.
Uh-uh. Oh, yep. Good thing I did
What?
that. Climb to the very top of the filing cabinets in that office room.
How?
You gotta pull out the drawers as far as you can possibly pull them before falling.
What?
It's a pain in the ass, but I got up there. There's a drawing up there.
How do you get up there?
Watch. Pull out the very
Oh,
bottom
the,
one.
okay.
Yeah, and just keep doing that. This game is freaky. I want to open the safe. What's in it?
I can't do it.
Probably a gun. Something
I
that
can't
was.
do it.
What do you mean you can't do it? No, 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 no. You have to be on the each individual one. You have to climb up each individual one.
Well, that worked.
Yeah, but there's like seven.
I don't understand.
Watch. Okay, you pull it out as far as you can. Climb on it. And then you pull out the next one as far as you can without pushing yourself off. And then you climb on it. Pull this one out. Climb on it.
Oh, I can't do it.
Yeah, it takes some effort.
Help.
I'm on the air, babes.
Whatever. Really not gonna help me?
Yeah, I'll help.
What, you don't have no viewers, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, okay. Sorry, baby. How in the hell did you do that?
Fuck.
I'll get it.
No, I got it. Why, dude?
Oh, I'll get it. I'll figure it out eventually.
Over here.
Oh, okay. I see now. Oh my goodness, this is gonna take some effort.
Yeah, right.
How the hell did you do it so fast?
I don't know, I just freaking got through it somehow.
That's bullshit.
Oh, I can't open that. Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Oh.
No. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I might just have to say fuck it. I'm just gonna make me mad.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh my God, I can't get it. Okay, cool. Do that then. I don't care.
What? BRB. my god, they're doing like the hardest work possible.
Really? What? Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god. There we go. Got it. Thanks, man.
Just heat it all up. And we'll eat a little bit and put what we don't eat up.
Here you go.
You heat it all up. Oh, you're not heating it?
No.
Oh.
Well, my life.
No. It should be good cold too. It's good anyway.
This game is truly freaky. Food. What?
What?
All meals are under $40. Are you kidding me? I love that picture.
I'm gonna eat my cookies first. I don't wanna die.
I don't wanna die.
Huh? The ship is freaky. I love it.
Me too. But you already knew I loved it.
Huh?
Huh?
But you already knew I loved it.
You thought what?
You thought what?
Oh my god. Not even close.
You thought what, baby?
Not even close to what I was saying.
What were you saying then? What?
I said I love it too, but you already knew that I would love it.
Oh yeah. You had to know I was going to love it too. You got me sucked into the horror stuff.
Yeah. Yep, I got you liking the horror stuff. Now you're a horror fan.
Mm-hmm. And this game is like awesome. You're a 2 year old, what are you gonna do? Fight back?
That's what's eerie about
mm-hmm.
it. I feel like it would be eerie if it was an adult, but at the same time, like, as a child, like, if there's something just like, you just feel so helpless.
You're completely helpless.
Mm-hmm.
And it adds to the scary.
Yep.
What?
Was mommy getting fucked?
That's what it sounded like.
Can you get me a bottle of water?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Dave.
Mm-hmm.
I don't.
It's a spreadable cheese.
Mm-hmm.
It's a spreadable cheese.
Redoubler.
Get a different one.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I can see that from here. This is retarded. Come here.
What?
It's even better from this morning.
Really?
It's all completely gone.
Water.
That's retarded. On both hands.
Fucking water.
That's retarded. I'm not feeling severely dehydrated.
Oh, you should message Will on Facebook and let him know about the research.
Didn't you have him?
I sent a friend of hers. He accepted.
He is not on Facebook right now.
No.
This is literally the best review ever. So goddamn good.
I said,
join a party with us while you game. And he said, sure, can't right now, I'm doing dishes, but surely afterward, I'll fuck you out of here.
Are you playing?
Hold on. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna look around this area a little bit though. You freaked me out.
I don't want to play anymore.
Really?
Uh-uh.
No, I don't want to play.
No, you do.
No, I don't.
No, you really
now
do.
Now I know it's scary. No. Nope. Don't want to do it. Ooh. That music. The ding.
ding, 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 ding. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, fuck this.
Did you get the paint or the drawing in the closet?
In the closet?
Yeah. Or the little shoe area or whatever. This area that I'm in.
Where was it?
All the way at the end, back here.
Oh yeah, I got that one.
Okay. Oh my god, you piece of poop. Ah! Why do I keep hearing freaky noises?
What is this?
Can you see your reflection?
It's her, but it seems more like a memory.
Whoa.
I don't want to go in here. I don't want to go in there. I think I just won't.
Why? Where won't you go?
In the bedroom.
Oh. That sounds creepy.
Are you all right? Whoa. What is this place?
Don't do this to me, game. What the fuck? Why is everything I touch turning black?
I don't know. Happened to me, too.
Like a flashlight?
A playhouse? What's that doing here?
What was that?
Is it locked? I might be able to open it.
I don't
from
like
the
these clothes piles.
If you help me up.
What?
Nothing.
They pop up, don't they?
No.
You're lying.
I'm not. Believe me, there's more scary shit than that.
Whoa.
The clothes piles pop up.
No, they don't.
You're bullshit.
I'm a baby, I promise. I would not lie to you.
I don't want to play. Come here.
No.
Listen.
I don't want to be alone over here.
Again, it sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like These are connected somehow. Maybe it requires some sort of key.
I don't want to play.
Is there anything we can use?
I'm not going up to the bed. The bed's a fucking trap. Isn't it?
No.
You're bullshit.
I'm really not.
What happened? Why didn't it open? Let's find a way to open it.
I already know you are, though. Why can't we pull the blankets off?
What did you find?
Exactly. I knew it was a fucking trap.
But it looks like my paws might fit.
I fucking knew it. Fucking knew it.
Aha! It's a button. That's it.
Told you it was a trap. You said nope.
It's not, though.
It was, obviously.
The memory you share with her unlocked the door.
Cause that shit to happen.
If we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her.
Nope, I don't like that humming.
It looks like
I'm not going.
Three more.
You're not over here.
I wonder where this will take us. And to be honest, it scares me a bit. But don't worry, I'll do my best to keep you safe. Pick me up whenever you're ready to go.
What the fuck was that? Nope. How many times can you nope? A fucking lot.
Well, this doesn't look too bad.
Is it scary?
I hope the memory is close.
Stop! So it's scary. I'm not going. Not till you get over here.
Oh, come on. I'm on the earth.
Please.
Babe, I'm on the earth.
I'm scared.
I know. Believe me, it hit me by surprise. At least you got a warning.
I don't want a warning.
Come on.
I don't want to do it.
Oh, come on.
My anxiety is getting real bad right now. I don't want to do it.
You love horror, but you won't play it.
I love horror, yes, but I love to have somebody with me.
I'm right here, baby.
Okay, Will's coming in.
Okay.
I'm gonna invite him. If I can, it's your party. You have to invite him.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. I'm gonna be stuck here for 3 hours.
Whoa.
Why are you laughing? It's not funny. You're getting way ahead of me.
Memory across that bridge.
Yo.
What's up?
Hi.
Hello.
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 We're playing Among the Sleep, and I'm freaking out.
I can't remember what Among the Sleep was. Didn't you, like, wait a minute, it's the one where you're, like, a little kid, and you're, like, trying to, like, this teddy bear is cold, I better close the window. Oh, this teddy bear is cold, I better get him out from under the thing. Oh, boy, this teddy bear is cold. Turn on the TV for some reason.
Wait, what? No.
Isn't that what Among the Sleep was?
No. It's a horror game. You play as a toddler and you have a teddy bear, but the only purpose of the teddy bear is for light.
And to freak you out.
For light?
Yeah, like you pull it out and hug it tight and it lights up. And it's for light going throughout the house, and I'm freaked out. It's scary.
I don't remember that. I thought Among the Sleep was like you're a toddler, you crawl around, and there's like this... there's like snow outside and you have to like keep closing windows and shit.
No.
What the hell am I thinking of then? Or maybe I'm not thinking of anything because I'm just a complete dumbass. You went surf there. You were just about to, I just rammed over this sack.
I just want to know what I'm expecting, please. Please tell me,
it's
Jake.
It's a jump.
Okay, but where?
In the living room.
In the living room? So this kitchen part's safe
fine.
Right here? Alright, do you promise?
Yes.
Do you promise? Sure.
I'll promise whatever
I'm
you want.
I'm so scared.
Hey, that's actually a quote Bender said. I can promise you whatever you want.
Oh, he said I can guarantee you anything you want.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait, except Bender said guarantee.
Yeah.
But whatever. I can guarantee you anything you want.
What is it? Is it mom? Is it the mom?
No.
What is it?
I don't know.
I don't wanna.
You wanna
know. Is it as soon as you walk into the living room?
Yeah.
Oh God, my anxiety's getting bad. I can't do it.
Then
I can't.
Just go do it.
Oh, that's
I can't.
That's how you know it's really good.
Right. No, my anxiety's really, really bad right now. I can't do it. I it hurts right now.
Oh fuck.
Oh my God, I don't want to fucking do it.
Just do it.
I can't.
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
I can't do it. This is...
Whatever that was great.
Yep, that's about how bad it scared me. You alright?
I didn't even go in there.
You alright?
That's why it scared me so goddamn bad. I didn't go in there. Was that it?
Yeah, that was it.
Oh, thank God, it's over?
For now.
What is that noise? Teddy.
It's the teddy bear telling you to go fuck yourself.
It probably is. Something doesn't like me. I'm just a toddler, bro. What the fuck?
Where are you going?
I'm like 1 year old. Oh my God. Dude. The rocking chair is rocking by itself.
That didn't happen to me.
Who the fuck is humming? That's gonna drive me nuts.
this one time I was playing Resident Evil 4. And Dante was like humming, and I thought I had my headset on, so I thought it was coming from the game itself. So I got like super freaked out, and I was like, I don't see anything. But I'm willing to bet there's a ghost girl hiding around here somewhere.
That's awesome.
It was just the dumbest thing, because I kept looking around and I was like, oh no, I'm already low on ammo and I can't deal with a fucking humming motherfucker like that.
Oh, yeah. Humming is creepy though, in games like this.
Oh yeah.
Humming is like the creepiest thing.
When there's a motherfucker humming at you, you get like super like fucked up in the brain, because you're just like, where's that coming from? No.
Yep. Oh my god.
What is the source of this disturbance?
Wait, what is that?
How the fuck am I supposed to? There's nothing here.
What the fuck is that?
It's a hat.
What is that? It's a hat.
What the fuck is that? Babe.
What?
What is that?
Oh, yeah, it freaked me out for a second, too.
So it's, I shouldn't be afraid?
No, you're good.
Okay. Cool.
Learn to drive, says the person who's not riding a motorcycle through things. And instead is walking around like a fucking person who doesn't have their permit yet.
Yeah.
Idiots.
Oh my goodness. This is no joke.
No, quite the opposite. No. It's all a joke.
Oh my god.
No. Fuck. Just like haha, there were no ghosts. It was all just you being a paranoid prick.
Yep.
You're really gonna just stop like that. Fuck that. I ain't trying to fuck with that.
A memory? Hi, Mommy. This is gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? This is gonna end up being a nightmare. It's gonna Five Nights at Freddy.
Speaking of Five Nights at Freddy's, Frank got me a pretty cool little Toy Bonnie keychain. That's all.
A toy Bonnie keychain. What's that? What's a Bonnie?
Yeah, yeah, it was a little Toy Bonnie thingamajig.
Is that keychain. Like one of the crazy characters? The
crazy
scary
character.
Ones?
They're all scary. But he does come from my favorite game out of the series.
Oh, awesome. That's badass. Yeah. Getting anything game related for Christmas is just the best.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got
well,
a ton of
I
games.
Mean I did also get Assassin's Creed Unity. So I don't know how good that will be, but I heard that a majority of the Assassin's Creeds sucked.
Yes.
And
confirmed.
I have played Assassin's Creed 1, which was good. Assassin's Creed 2, which sucked. And Assassin's Creed 3, which was also good. And then I played Assassin's Creed 4, and I was like, this is disappointing.
Repetitive as fuck.
Fuck, do I get up there?
That's all I see in the Assassin's Creed series is a repetition.
I don't.
Oh, wait a minute. There's this swoot ass car just over here, so I can, like, grab it, and then I can, like, climb on top of it, and then I can climb up there, and then I can hack the thing, and then I'll be a drunken sailor. Goddamn fucking.
I'm stuck. I'm, like, glitched. Oh, okay, there. I'm good.
You're so bad at video games, you glitch.
I do that a lot.
I can die without having to glitch.
Oh, snap. Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay.
God damn it, how the fuck am I supposed to...
Wait, I want to turn around and see if that thing's still there, but I don't.
Can you not get that picture either?
There's another one you can't get.
God, how the fuck do... What?
How many of those damn things do I have now? Jeez.
I don't like that fucking humming. How are you supposed to...
I'm sorry, is my creeping, is my humming creeping you out? Good.
Yes.
It's supposed to.
Humming creeps me out in general. That's too much for me to take. I'll have a heart attack.
Is that a drone?
Yes, it is. I'm sure I will.
Oh, of course it takes an entire humming sequence in order to give you a heart attack. Jeez.
Exactly.
Oh, is
like,
that
why wouldn't it? Who doesn't get creeped out by fucking humming? I mean, if you don't, then there's something wrong with you and I don't trust you. You're creepy.
Well, I don't get creeped out by humming in general because, like...
Well, I mean, like, in a game like this.
In a video game, it's fucking terrifying.
Yeah.
It's like, the fuck are you humming for? You know something I don't?
Exactly.
Gonna go all Kill Bill on me? Is that the song you play every time you murdered someone?
Exactly. What in the... Is... Okay, well, since you're gonna be a bitch.
Got an idea here.
Where do I use this?
Everywhere.
Apparently. What do I do? Oh, never mind, I figured it out.
Oh.
Whee!
You do it. You just do it. You don't let your dreams be dreams.
Just do it.
Go over here. Shut up. I'll stop somebody from getting murdered later. But right now, I'm trying to do a thing that I don't need to do.
Why is this so hard?
I don't know.
She said, you don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know. Because...
Whoa, okay.
I'm confused. Help me out here. How'd you get through this?
Because I'm an idiot, obviously.
Uh-huh. Something else is going on.
Maybe. You'd need to know that.
You're in on it.
Yep. I mean, no. 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 What?
What?
What made you think that?
I knew it. I knew you weren't.
I'm not in on anything sinister. Now, come on, everybody. Something sinister won't build itself.
Yes.
Oh, so shit. Much long yes. Ramp.
Okay. Quit talking, Bear.
Alright. I'm gonna shut up.
Oh, good. A bridge of dreams. Seems safe.
We should have never got that cheese because that's all I want to do is eat it.
Right.
Fuck. If you want a cheese, just go get a cheese.
Alright.
It's a spreadable cheese.
But that's it.
And it's the best spreadable cheese I've ever ate.
Is it any good?
Cheesy.
This game is so fucking trippy.
Finally, we must be getting closer.
Is it from Great Britain? I'm so hilarious.
No shit, this bridge is making a xylophone noise. That's creepy.
I am pro many things. Pro life, pro choice, pro Valone.
I said prohibition and nobody laughed.
Oh, I didn't hear it. I said prohibition.
Sorry, Jake, you get no credit for anything here.
Well, that's just disappointing.
I had a good cheesy joke.
I did have a cheesy good joke and it fucking lost.
Well, you're so quiet.
It's because this game is trippy.
Speak up. Speak.
Come here, you stupid fuck. No.
You don't see me not complaining, I heard that.
These pillows aren't very heavy, but you don't hear me not complaining. Futurama is the fucking greatest show I've ever seen.
She must be so worried about you.
Shut up, creep.
Don't be afraid. You and me.
Not much, man. How are you?
Yep.
Just, what's up, creep? Well, not much. How's it going? the usual things, stalking people in their sleep, you know, taking naked pictures of them. The usual.
Cutting their hair, putting it in a locket.
Yeah, Bink.
What normal people do, you know? Playing as this little kid makes me miss Curdy.
Yes, she sounds clearer now, don't you think?
Miss who?
Curd.
Our BB. Come on. Took him to his grandma's for like a week.
Watch your step.
So we could get our game on in peace.
Yeah, since we have like 3 full games and a little mini game left. Brand new.
Oh, wait a motherfucker minute, fucker. If I grab this thing, road barrier, what?
I haven't found any pictures in a while.
Huh?
Any pictures in this game? I haven't found any pictures in a while.
Find some.
I'm trying. Have you found any?
Oh yeah, I found some.
In the area? In the good area?
Oh, I don't know. Where are you?
In the good area. I have no idea what the fuck I meant by that.
Oh yeah, there's tons around there.
Is there?
Yeah, I found like 6.
Before this area?
No.
Annoying.
If somebody were to make a cologne of me, it would be essence of annoying. If you were to put me on a likability scale between 1 to 10, I would be negative pi. Knock, knock. Who is there? Nobody, because nobody would ever want to see you.
Oh my god. Nice.
God fucking fucker. Fuck, damn it, fuck. How the fuck am I supposed to fucking get up there? There's Like, no, none of the fucking cameras point to where the fuck I'm supposed to fucking go. So what the... Wait. Motherfucker, is this what I fucking needed? Is this one of the motherfucking things I fucking needed?
How close are you to that platinum now?
I have no idea, but I am getting so sick and tired of these motherfucking sneaks on this motherfucking play. Okay. I am going to... This lady just went through the goddamn car. She's underneath the truck. I've never seen something like this before. Oh my god, am I dragging her along underneath the car? I am. Every time I drive this truck, she is dragged along with it.
What is this? Let the rain come and take me down.
No, I don't want
What
to.
Is that lapping? Oh my god.
Maybe
the sound of children's laughter. No, it's children's laughter. It's really small children's laughter, and it's... Oh my god. What in the fuck? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Oh, yes. Yeah, fucking
Why am
it.
I locked in here? What do I do?
Yeah,
oh
suck the
my fucking god.
Ones, motherfuckers, I got this shit. Yeah,
no,
I'm
no,
a
no, no, no,
best.
No, 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 no. Is there something out there?
Hey.
Damn.
What?
Son of a fuck. God damn it.
You right, know.
Here we go.
Oh. No, I didn't see anything in this area.
That was right, scary.
Let's
I got locked in.
I did not get my stupid ass fucking blown up or something. Because I'm an idiot. I just hope that I'm not that big an idiot. Fuck. I need to get up here. I have fucking a little under 4 minutes to do this shit. So, okay. Like, fuck. Gee. Don't crack your fucking head off of some stupid shit like a fucking doily. Okay. Hack this, not that, because that will blow me the fuck up and it will fucking hurt. Maybe. I don't know. I've never blown myself up before, but I would assume it hurts.
Probably.
I mean, I don't know. Have you ever blown yourself up?
No, but I know that people have done it and they've died. So, I mean, that probably hurts.
In fact, nobody that's ever died has ever said that dying is not fun.
That's true. You never
check
know.
Check the records. Nobody that's ever died before
I've
has
never,
ever said it wasn't
yeah.
fun.
I've never heard them say it was not fun.
Exactly.
That's true. You know, when they talk to me, they don't tell me that it wasn't not
yeah,
fun.
When, yeah, when I'm talking to them, no, none of them ever go, it's not fun, don't do that.
Right.
They mostly just give me something along the lines of a, or, oh god, or, tell my wife I said hello.
Exactly. Is this a
yes,
saw?
Yes, yes, it's a gun.
Should children be playing with saws?
Well, sure, why not? They like saws.
Well, what the world? I would not let my child play with a saw. Where's his mother? I'm calling
Maybe
CPS.
He doesn't have one.
He does. I saw her in the beginning. Oh my god. This scared the fuck. I am so sick of motherfuckers throwing balls at me. Hmm. Did you get that ball thrown at your face?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
I don't know why this shit keeps happening to you.
Yeah, look. It was right here. Turn around. I was right here. And I went to go up the slide, and something threw a ball at my face.
Oh, no, I saw it roll down the slide. It didn't hit me, though.
Oh, it fucking got thrown at me. I'm gonna throw it right back at you, bitch. What now? What now? There's your fucking ball. Piece of shit.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I have 12 more things.
This slide scared the fuck out of me. It did. Did you try to go up it?
Yeah, I just fell down.
Oh, did you try to do it like this? Standing up?
Yeah.
If you crawl, you go up.
No shit.
Okay, and then it did this. It turned me
around.
Oh
my god, that thing is freaky.
Yeah. 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 Yeah, it flips you around. It pushes you down. Freak me the fuck out.
Fuck that noise.
It's probably all the nipple clamps.
Yeah, I mean, that's the only thing that makes sense.
Right.
What is that?
Because, like, why else would they throw a ball at your face?
Yeah. And then push you.
Yeah. Nipple clamps, take these!
What the fuck?
Oh, no. I'm scared.
You're scared.
Did you see that? Look. Did you notice, like, the things are moving?
No, I didn't.
That's creepy.
Just wait.
No, I don't want to just wait. You just wait. Oh, I think I glitched it out.
Why?
I absolutely positively did. I found a glitch in the wall, look. Ready?
Oh yeah, that's definitely a glitch. Oops.
It's not meant to be here.
Or is it?
To see the wizard. I mean, fuck this game after all.
I hear he is a wonderful wizard. I wish there was.
Oh goddamn it! I can't get in this fucking way.
This game is just not scary now.
For fucking nothing. Well, wait. Here's a cool car. I'll steal it. Don't call the cops on me. This car is definitely mine. No backsies.
Whee.
Oh, here we go. The radio's on. They're gonna bitch about how shitty a vigilante I am.
Who the fuck is whispering at me? Did you hear that?
I don't think so.
Somebody just whispered, "Hey," like really close to me. Stop that. That's so creepy.
Swedish fish. And you're just like, you can't borrow Swedish fish. What, you gonna just give it back?
After I poop it.
To give it some time to digest, then I'll get you back.
I promise, give it right back.
Oh, I died.
You died?
Yep.
A child died?
Yep. And then it just has a pacifier hanging from a fucking string.
That is depressing.
No, it's just funny. Kids dying, that's the most hilarious thing ever.
That's horrible.
Yeah, that's pretty horrible.
When a child dies, it's like the greatest thing ever.
Oh my god.
You're just like, aw, poor kid.
Yeah, we're... Not me. Oh, I see it. I found you. How do you get that?
Oh, babe? You gotta get the rock off of it.
How?
Look around.
Well, I guess I'm not getting that one.
Oh my god, really? I literally thought you figured it out, and then you stopped.
I don't get it. At all.
God. You're a moron.
Fuck you! Hey, I got it. I was just playing.
Yeah, gosh.
In what world does a tire have enough weight
to push a boulder
to push
off
a
of a
big
cliff. Yes,
boulder off of. Yeah, exactly. In what world does that happen anyway? So honestly, if I weren't to get that, I would not blame myself, because that makes no damn sense.
I would.
You're retarded. You're the retard. I'm gonna go swing. I gotta pee.
I gotta poop.
Well, go pee then, you nerds.
I gotta shart.
Well, then shart. Hey, man, I'm not judging. We've all gambled on a fart and lost.
Yep. I do it every day. What in the fuck?
Well,
what
I mean,
was that?
Jeez, oh man. Gambling's one thing, but just like every single day, it just makes me think you're just like straight up fuck it.
Absolutely, I gave up a long time ago. What in the world? Did you notice the footprints?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Will did too. I think he noticed it first.
Yeah.
Where is it going?
I can't even see what you guys are doing.
What was that? No,
whoa.
What the fuck?
That tech.
Help me. I'm scared.
Me too.
I should pee before something happens and I pee myself.
And it makes you pee.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on right now. And it keeps sounding like something's breathing in my ear.
Don't worry, it sounds like something's following me.
Oh my goodness. Something is breathing in my fucking ear and I'm gonna lose my shit. Why can't I do any... Babe.
What?
Oh, never mind, I found it. Do you know where to find the last one?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, it's pretty straightforward.
I looked through the whole area and only found those.
How many do you have?
Do the counties, man.
I have all but one.
All but one? So you
found
the duo. Did you find the one on the
expected
ledge?
To do this when there's no fucking
one on the
around.
Ledge? What are you
it
talking
was
about?
Like, there was like a plank going out over a hole.
Whoa, settle.
I don't know.
Oh my gosh, you don't even remember what you did. Well, run over back to the playground. Hurry, come on.
Okay.
That way, behind that. There, that way. Dead straight. Nope, not that way. Right up there. Not through that. You don't have to go through that. But there's a drawing in there if you didn't already get it.
I think I did. I did.
Did you go this way?
Oh, no, I didn't.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you. That video is hilarious.
I don't care what everyone says.
What does everyone say?
Obviously a joke. Oh, what the fuck?
I gotta try it again.
Wait, what is back here even? Oh, you move it. Okay.
Just hurry. Stop. Stop that. Don't do that.
Shut up.
Drawing.
Oh my god, stop it, you big crybaby. Well, you have a thing to do. You should have thought about that before you started sleeping. I'll gladly shut up. I shut up all the fucking time.
Let the waves take down. What am I doing here?
Shut up. Not you.
What? Oh, Jaja. Alright. I was unsure as to whom you were referring. Oh, smatterings. Ow. Jaja, that was my foot. You people have money. Give it to me. Thank you. I say that every time I meet somebody new. You have money. Give it to me. Thank you.
IRL? What in the world just happened?
I have no idea. Explain it to me. What the hell? What in the world just happened, man?
I don't know. I'm so
confused.
Don't
ask me. I wouldn't know.
Well, you could try. Oh my gosh. Please don't
Wrong
be a creepy
thing.
Toy right
Dead
now.
Shits. God fucking damn it. Now I have to deal with cops at the same goddamn time. You guys suck.
How am I supposed to get this off? Oh, never mind, I lied. Let's not dwell here for too long.
How the fuck am I supposed to... Stop that bullshit. Oh, goddammit, there's a fucking camera up there I can get to. But how? Please stop hitting you. There's no reason for that person to have even done that thing anyway, so that's bullshit.
I hope I'm finding all these pictures, because I don't want to play this through just for pictures again, you know.
Yeah.
But you love pictures.
I know.
Why would you not, pictures? Dante, come on, man. Do the counters and get it over with already. Then you can go to bed and sleep all you want.
I know.
We'll stop crying at me.
Counters.
Chores, it sounds like.
Yeah, a little bit. God, you fucking... Okay, so wait, there is a camera over here that I am supposed to be able to reach, so what the f- Oh shit, it's all the way up there. How am I expected
Fuck
to
you.
Reach that shit? I can't reach it from ground level, so I've got to be able to reach that somehow. Wait, if I stand up on... top of this car. Nice. Okay. Oh my god, climb it. There we go.
You creepy looking owls.
Right. What? The fuck. Are you serious?
I don't want to hear it.
Okay, wait. How long? There's got to be some way to. Okay, so what? How do I? Fucking what? Got to be. Wait, maybe this. Oh, that's great. Oh, wait. God damn it. That's not. None of these cameras fucking work. God damn it. How the fuck am I expected to be able to fucking get it if none of these cameras. If I. There has to be somewhere I can climb, right? So, how... Hey, what's up with this guy? I'll stab you right in the ball sack. Oh, there we go. Nice, I got them all. Alright, let's see. How many breaches was that?
Fucking hate this game.
I'm so confused. Oh, there it goes. I wasn't really confused.
You're not really confused.
No, I knew it! Fucking knew it.
So how many CTO breaches is that?
Piss off.
What happened?
I'm not telling you. You're gonna have to go through it just like I did.
Well, you're not supposed to be further than I am.
Then how am I?
Because you were still playing while I was having a nervous breakdown.
You guys need to get Watch Dogs. It's a fucking great game.
Yeah, Jake.
It hurts
wow.
My brain.
You're really gonna complain after I just bought us fucking 4 games?
Yeah, Jake.
Yes, yes, I am.
I'm so sick of this shit.
Why didn't you buy me 5 games, huh? That's all I was asking.
I'm only worth 4 games.
Oh my god.
I'm so sick of it.
Is the guilt trip worth it, Jake? Huh? Is it? You
oh
brought this
my
on
god.
Yourself, Jake.
You did this to yourself.
Shit.
I hope you think about this when you go to sleep tonight.
I hope you proud of yourself.
What is this? A tree? And a house? It's not a house and a tree, it's a tree and a house.
Yep.
Why 4, though? I want to touch the candle, but I can't.
Well, then don't touch the candle because you can't.
You're a nerd.
Yeah, whatever.
I broke glass. I still have to go pee. This is a creepy house. The second one you go into?
Yeah, it's a creepy game.
You gotta play this, Will. Let's do an episode on this one.
An Among the Sleep one?
Yeah.
But I don't even have it.
Well, let's share play.
Okay. Yeah, I'll fucking do that. But I don't know how it works or anything about it, really. And again, I didn't... Well,
it's,
wait, I came
it's pretty
here.
Simple.
Can I... No, I can't make that. I'm a jackass if I think I can make that. Oh, but I can go down here and... Ow, my kneecaps.
Yep.
No. Fucking dick monkey.
What is this?
That 1 foot thing.
I need a cigarette. I'm getting a headache.
That's a window.
That's a wall. That's a sweat
from
down
windows.
On my balls.
If there's gonna be a fucking thing I can fucking do in this fucking place. Okay, I'm gonna... camera, thank you. Thank you, camera. God, you're so fucking...
Camera E. What is that?
Hey, you and Jake should play Watch Dogs for one of the you guys' videos.
It was pretty fun. Blowing shit up.
Did Jake ever play, or was it just you?
It was just me. I don't think he was up. I can't remember, though.
Jake.
No, I haven't played it.
Jacob.
What? Yo, Jacob, you need to play some Watch Dogs sometime.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a pretty fucking great game.
Where does this go? Oh.
No,
why are you being so quiet, babe?
I went to...
Because the game
oh,
is
I'm
freaking me
idiot.
Out, and I'm trying to listen to it so I can know what's going on.
Are you getting scared?
A little bit.
Oh, you didn't, Starity Pies.
Haha, you got ran over, bitch. Oh, come the fuck on. Just climb the car, now climb the building. Great, great, thank you. Now, this work? No, of course not. Why would it work? Because the game's like, yeah, I'm a big old pair of floppy donkey dicks.
You shouldn't fall in the water, huh?
Nope, that's what I died to.
Yep, I was about to, and then I was like, I bet this is how he died.
Yep. Alright, well, I think it's about that time. Yeah. Alright guys, see you later. We're gonna probably end up broadcasting. We're probably gonna broadcast something else later, like Bound by Flame or something. I don't know, we'll figure it out. See you later.